Hey everybody, welcome back to a special episode of Quinn's No More Art Class. And you guys are in for a treat, because today I'll be teaching you how to draw the Galapagos penguin for Penguin Awareness Day. Happy Penguin Awareness Day, everybody! Let's start with the... right here. Now, did you know that these guys are the only penguins in the whole planet that are native to the Northern Hemisphere? Oh yeah. As their name suggests, these guys are endemic to the Galapagos Islands. They're the only penguins found north of the equator. The cool waters of the Humboldt and Cromwell currents allow them to survive despite the tropical latitude in which they live. The beak here. Let's start with drawing the wing here. And even though these guys are one of the smallest penguins in the world, unfortunately though, these guys are one of the most endangered, most threatened penguins in the whole world as well. Technically due to El Nino, causing the waters of the Galapagos remaining warm and the food supply dwindling as a result. And their population has declined to the point where they became endangered. And also invasive species like cats and dogs, who have been introduced to the island either on purpose or by accident, are raiding their nests. But fortunately, people are trying to find a way to save these animals. And that's good news for everybody. Let's start with the eyes here. And now we have to do the feet here. And now tail. Start with the tail. Now we start with the feet. Why don't you just do the other flipper? Let me make Alright, now that, my friend, is much better. Now that we finished drawing the Galapagos penguin, it's time to color it in. Here. And that's it. Now you know how to draw the Galapagos penguin. If you like this video, please make sure to hit like, subscribe, and tell me in the comments what creature you want me to draw next. Thank you guys for watching. Have an animal-tastic Penguin Awareness Day.